Hey, what's up, guys? It's Doodle Clubhouse, and today we're gonna go ahead and draw Scrooge McDuck, and we're gonna figure out how to draw him together. So we're gonna start out with one arc. We're gonna draw a second arc, and they're kind of angling that way, like upwards. Then we're going to draw an oval where it slices in. And there's a little opening. We'll color that in. We're going to do the same thing over here. We're going to draw his beak. So we're going to start over here. Curve up. Just like that. And then it's going to curve out. To a little point. Come down, draw the lower half of his mouth. I'm going to draw some of his fluffy hair, a couple of jagged lines just like that. Going to be a couple arcs right above the eyes. And then a little bit of fluff right there. It's going to have these little glasses. So we're going to draw one circle there, another circle, just like that. And we're going to draw his hat. So we got his head. We're gonna go ahead and draw his neck. He's gonna have a little collar shaped just like that. We're gonna start by drawing his arm here. just drawing his fingers right now. His hand's gonna be resting on his body. So this should hopefully all come together soon. He's got kind of this like suit with it kind of opened at the bottom. He has a belt. I'm just gonna draw it all black. And his other arm's gonna be holding a cane. It's gonna be tricky drawing his arm, but we'll figure it out. We're gonna start out with a line like that. We're gonna draw his thumb. Little curved line right there. With a line angled down. His other two fingers and a line. So we're angling down this way. And it's going to be the top part of the cane coming out on that side of the hand. A little line right there. Now we're going to work on the bottom half of his body. A little gap for his leg. We're going to draw his tail. We're gonna go ahead and draw his leg, his first leg. He's got really big feet. And three toes. I've stung this down. It's all my blocks, so it's no biggie. We'll just color that in real quick. And we're gonna draw his last leg here. Nice and big. It's gonna be a couple lines here. And we're just gonna put a couple details like his pockets and a couple lines, and he'll be good to go. Alright, so we'll go ahead and color them in.